is whatever I could take to get you a bag, you know. And it's all about the hit records. I don't want people thinking that you can go and get some money just because you're saying you wrong, or you can rap, or you got street songs. They don't give a fuck about street songs when I'm trying to get you a deal. They give a fuck about hit records. They don't give a fuck who can rap the best. They don't give a fuck. They don't give a fuck what song is the best song to play on the radio. So artists need to think about that, you know. And that might stop from people from going in the studio, wasting a lot of their studio time, money, just focusing on doing songs. Think about hit records. You know, that's what's gonna get you the money.